Hi and welcome to my channel. In today's video I will make a key holder for my wall. I will make it in the shape of a cloud, but you can make any shape you want. So I took a piece of wood and I draw a shape. After I was satisfied with my shape, I took my jigsaw and I cut it. I will sand the sides because they're a bit rough.
I lost my best friend to 23. She left her body in Harvard above me.
And then I run the side strip on all the sides. Because I have this piece of wood already white, I will not paint it, but if you have another type of wood, you can paint it whatever color you want.
I lost my best friend to 23. I heard the heavens crying above me. They gained an angel, I lost a friend. I felt like dying again and again. I went through hell instead of death, but I keep fighting with each living breath. I saw no way out from where I stood. Felt like the fire above me for now. You're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better.
After I am done attaching all the sides, I will cut them on size and sand them to make everything smooth. Because I wasn't so precise with my cutting, I will use some white paint to go over all the chipped sides where you can see the wood color. I found these sticky hooks that I will use to put the keys on. I chose a position that I liked and stick them on.
And I've been chilling, watching the ocean with you, baby, up with a slow motion crew. And we up.
Now it's time to drill two holes in the back of the cloud so I can hang it on the wall. I will use a piece of paper to make a stencil and then attach the paper to the wall and make the holes.
The good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, the zero runs deep, honey.
need to speak a single word, 'cause you got me haunting, haunting. Even if my jokes aren't funny.
And there you have it, a cute cloud key holder. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and a comment, and consider to subscribe if you haven't done already. Bye!